Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Day, and I'm back with another video. Today, y'all already know, judging by the title, I'm going to be doing a plus size lingerie try on haul. So as y'all know, judging from the title, today I'm going to be doing a plus size lingerie try on haul from Shein. I used to just say Shein, but somebody else told me it was Shein. So yeah, whichever one. We're going to be doing a try on haul from them today, baby. Y'all, this is my first time trying on lingerie since my weight loss. As y'all know, if you follow me on Instagram, that your girl has lost a total of 68 pounds. So yeah, I'm ready to put this on and look sexy. So one of the outfits I've already worn, so I will have to post pictures of the outfit because I did already wear it. Okay. But the main stuff that y'all really need to see, like the main stuff that y'all clicked on this video for, I'm finna try it on for y'all, okay? Like y'all finna get the full spill deal, okay? The full. So without further ado, and before we get into this video, I'm gonna need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're already a subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing. But let's go ahead and get into this video, okay? Okay. Okay, y'all, so this is the first outfit, well, the first lingerie piece. The panties fit good, like the panties fit really, really well. Never mind the nip-nips, I had to put some bandages on them so YouTube won't flag my stuff. But, the top is not big girl friendly. This is a 3X, maybe if I had got like a 4 or 5X. But the top is not big girl friendly at all. Like my titties, my boobies are slipping out at the bottom right here, and they don't, like this doesn't have any support. Like I keep trying to adjust it. It keeps rolling under my back rolls and stuff. But this is how it looks. So this is the first one. If I was to rate it, I would honestly give this like a 3. Honestly, I would say a 3 or a 4. Like I really like the color. I love the color. I think it has the potential to be very, very pretty. If it was like, if the top was more fitting, like this is just not it. The panties are very fitting. They have like this little keyhole here. And they're made like boy shorts, as y'all can see. So the panties fit very good. I love how the panties fit. They're not tight or anything like that. It's just the top is not fitting. It's like they had it right for us big girls on the bottom, but not for the top, okay? So yeah, I'm not really liking the top, like, which I think. I'm not feeling this one. I'm not feeling this one like at all. Yeah, one more little turn. And see how this part keeps rolling under? It's like maybe if I had gotten a like a 5X in this top, but then the panties would have been too big. So I feel like the measurements are off. It's off. Just off. For us. Okay, so this is lingerie piece number 3. Like, I'm not even gonna stay on this camera too long because I feel very exposed. I feel like I'm too exposed. But this is how it looks. It has like this little piece that goes around. Has this. It has like 3 straps. Like, it has potential. Again, Shein. The bottoms fit very well. This is a 4X. The tatas part, no ma'am, no. So this is how it looks. So I do a little spin around and I'm gonna stop right there, okay? Because, let me see, I'm probably, let me see how the photo fit, because I don't know if you, I'm not afraid to show my body, but I'm not sure if YouTube is going to flag me. They might flag this, but yeah, I just want to show y'all the real deal, okay? So this is how it looks. The panties fit actually really good. I'm looking at myself in the mirror. This is actually really, really cute to me. Except for the top. Like, I don't know what's up with their bras. Like, so if you have big breasts, the bras are not supportive. Like, very much saggage going on. No support whatsoever. But the bottoms fit great. So if you have, like, my shape, just know that the bottoms will fit good. But if you have big breasts, then it's not gonna work, sis. Like, yeah, and then have straps on some type of little, I don't know, but it's cute. Now, I'm not gonna lie, it is cute. It does have potential, but yeah. So this is number two. I'm gonna give this a 5. I'm gonna rate this a 5. I'm gonna rate it a 5 because I really like how the bottoms look. Like, it really looks cute. Like, I like how this looks on me. Like, the bottoms. I'm just going strictly on the bottoms. The top, I'm just gonna give it a 5 overall and leave it at that. Okay, y'all. So this is like number 3. This is number 3. This is size 4X. I think even if I got a 5X, it still would fit properly. I have on a skirt because I can't put the G-string thong on that goes with it. But it does come with a thong. G-string thong, whatever you want to call it. It comes with it. Again, none of their pieces so far are big titty committee friendly, okay? Just not friendly. But I'm gonna do a full spin around. It's very, very tight up in my breast area. Like, down here is cute. Like, it has a lot of potential to be cute as heck, but like right here, not going to work. Like, if you can see, like, boobies are stuffed, they're spilling out. So yeah, so this, once again, this is how it looks. She in, like, this is just not going well. But I'm praying that my last piece, well, my next to the last piece that I show y'all, my next piece actually is better than these pieces, because this is not going to get it, okay? So this is how it looks, and I'm ready to just get out of this because it's hurting, okay? Like, it's tight, it doesn't feel comfortable. Like, I don't even, this is a 0. It's a 0. Like, I would give it a 1 because of the color. I mean, I love red, as y'all can see. Red and blacks, just, I feel like that looks good on me. But 0. Honest to God, 0. Even with thongs, 0. Alright. Okay, y'all. So, this is lingerie piece number 4. This is the final one I'm going to be actually trying on to show y'all. But I do have a picture of the next set. Again, I've already worn it. That one I absolutely love. This one, y'all, I really, really like. I put on some undies with this one because I don't want to eat too much. But, y'all, this one fits perfectly. This is a size 4X. I really like how it complements my body. It feels comfortable. The tatas fit very nicely. Again, if you care about the saggage, it doesn't, like lingerie, a lot of lingerie pieces doesn't have great support. But I don't really care. I think it actually looks cute. like these. Like, I really, really do. Let me try to. Just a little bit. But yeah, I think this actually looks really, really cute. Like, very flattering on my body. Like, I like this one, y'all. Like a whole lot. Like, it can look cute. Just sit down, like. Yeah, I like this one. So, yeah, have like this lace detail right up here, and it has like a sheer this at the bottom. So yeah, I'm feeling this one. I will give this one I really like how I look in this one. Like, I will give this one like an 8.5. I really like it. And then I like the crisscross. Oh, I even pay attention to the crisscross detail. Come on, man. With the crisscross detail, I'm gonna give this one a 9. So I think we got a winner. So out of the 5 pieces, there's only 2 pieces that I like. This one and then the one that y'all are about to see next. These are the 2 that I really, really like out of the 5 pieces that I get. The other 3 are a bust. Maybe as I continue to lose weight, they will look better. But my breasts are not going to probably get any smaller. So I don't know how that's going to go. But maybe as I continue to lose weight, like, they'll start to fit better. If y'all like this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Let me know which one is your fave. I kind of feel like it's going to be this one and the next one, because those, you know, they didn't really work out. Like, Shein, if you need some pointers, holla at your girl, okay? Like, this is a real BBW, okay? Real BBW. We got, a lot of us got breasts. We got stomachs. And we got thighs, baby, okay? Thighs for the pies. Pies for the thighs. So, yeah, y'all. I really hope y'all like this video. Give me a thumbs up just for my confidence in coming on here and showing y'all this. Give me a thumbs up just for my 68-pound weight loss. Y'all, just thumbs your girls up. Subscribe. And leave a comment down below on what your ratings are for these outfits and how y'all like them. All right? So, I will see you guys in the next video. I love you guys. And stay tuned for the next one. Bye.